when you are not allowed to sit on your hands. Now is the time where you have to sound like a million people, because it's time for our main event of the evening.
Oh. Shire, Thomas Shire is going to retrieve the fanny pack of JoJo Bob. Becoming inspired. Yeah. JoJo's singing for a test of might. I know. I Dell's got some size in him, but I wouldn't even. You know. Oh, Brady. Trying to test the strength on for size. Over bold if it wasn't for the hair. JoJo getting overpowered, the heaviest sumo. There we go. He's fighting the inner mojo. Kicks off the hand of bolt. Dell kicks it off as well. Going nowhere. Dell's got a hold of JoJo in the hammer lock. JoJo's got bolt in the hammer. Takes him up. Monkey flip him and takes the door. JoJo tries to pull, but pull with a sunset.
Yes!
A jumper pin. You know, you look at these three. Mike Dell is definitely the mat technician of the crew. JoJo has that speed advantage. And both Brady's got the knees and got the strikes. So, you know, very, very different styles of JoJo. Bolton Dell waiting in shot though. Gonna signal out JoJo Bravo. JoJo gets hooked up from the buckle. And you can't have a lot of teamwork in this kind of a matchup. I think Mike Dell realized that. Mike Dell is well traveled. He's one man. Shot by JoJo. And it's shot by Bolt. JoJo with a drop down. It's ripped off. Mike Dell gets sent over. Oh! With the strength. Signature. One man Mike Dell sends Bolt Brady out to the floor. JoJo singling up now. Mike Dell may be going through the air. Big cross body block! Both men are, or all three men, I should say, are out on the floor. Mike Knoxville finishing the count. Question is, if all three men were to get counted out, you know, who would advance to the tournament? Would we? The finals would be a singles match. Oh, yeah. Yeah. In the cover. Of course, the winner of this match is on joins Davey Vega, as well as the winner of next show's Scott Summers, Jordan Jensen, Ricky Starks match. And, you know, everyone wants champion. You know, when you're the first champion of a pro wrestling company, you make your mark in the company immediately. Your name goes down in the history books. JoJo gets sent in the corner. Bolt tried to
pick one.
He couldn't decide between Dell and JoJo. JoJo apologizing, but Bolt Brady ducks, rolls through. JoJo rolls through as well. JoJo comes up and sends Mike Dell over the top. No skin to cap that time from Dell. JoJo with those samurai chops. Definitely that Japanese influence from JoJo Bravo. Putting the boots into Bolt Brady. His nails right into that back of one man Mike Dell reversal.
Yep.
Springboard. Set him off again, but Bolt reverses. Big back body drop. You know, Bolt's a smaller guy, but you know, he does have that strength. You know, he's been working out to get that weight of Dell off. Backcracker. And a drop kick sends JoJo with the DDT. And the cover. Dell able to kick out at two, though. Bolt ready in shock. He's going to try for JoJo. With Bolt dropping Dell down onto a knee, and Dell's knocked out to the floor. Bolt Brady has JoJo up now. Go for it again. JoJo tries to. JoJo now. Got a hold. Sends him back down to those knees.
Just picks him up.
Just sits him. Right on that top turnbuckle. Mike Dell, though, keep an eye on him now in the apron.
Let them kill each other, Mike.
Don't know what he's trying for here, but Bolt now. Possibly a. Stop stopped that in his tracks.
It would stop that momentum, but it wouldn't stop off my desk. There would be other shots off.
Dell sends JoJo into the turnbuckle, but JoJo able to get the elbow up. JoJo's got a whole offense, tornado DDT. Oh, a bulldog! Tornado bulldog! The innovative offense of JoJo Bravo. In for the cover. Dell 2 plus for the ropes now. And now just peppering in those Mongolian chops. JoJo up to the speed.